Here's Mike, the American-made voice on sports, reporting on...
The Jockstrap.
The Jockstrap?
Yep, Boomer, the Jockstrap. And why is this butt-ugly athletic undergarment called an athletic supporter?
I'm sure you'll tell us, Mike.
You bet, Booms, because the name is very wrong. An athletic supporter does the exact opposite of supporting you. It binds, it pinches, and it even separates your very private, delicate stuff.
Ooh.
Plus, it can give you a nasty jock rash.
Ouch.
Now, that's not what I call support.
You got that right, Mike.
Okay, sports fans, start protesting. Begin a hunger strike. Write your congressman to pass a law to change the moniker of this ridiculous slingshot back to its original name, the Jockstrap. Straight talk, no static. This is Mike.